Oh, wow. I need a crater. Exploration station. Hi, I'm Hugo. We're going to do an experiment today. Let's make fun craters. We need flour, cocoa powder, baking pan, and rocks. And a table. Step one, put flour into the baking pan. Haha, it's nice and fluffy. Flour. I'm going to make it so you can't see a pan. The moon dust is soft like flour, you know?
I've never been to the moon. Have you been to the moon?
No, not at all.
Do you want to go to the moon someday?
Maybe when I'm grown up. If I'm a kid, probably someone to go with me. Going back. Okay. Step two, sprinkle cocoa on top of the flour. It smells like chocolate. Only a little bit of white. Wow. Step three, hunt for rocks. I got my rocks. This rock is really bumpy and it's kind of like a rowan. Kind of looks like this rock's face. And this one looks kind of smooth and kind of bumpy. But this one looks more smoother than the others. So this one feels like it's a little smoother on this side and a little bumpy on this side. So maybe this one will be the best from space. Step four, drop the rocks and make moon craters. This one's small. Really small. Wow. I need a crater. There. It's a little medium sized. Okay, I made another crater. Yeah, the craters look the same shape as the rock. Okay. 3, 2, 1. It looks like this, same, but not as deep as those are. The smaller rocks make a smaller hole. Step five, experiment with big rocks. The bigger rock made a bigger crater. 3, 2, 1. Wow. These two made a bigger. These two are bigger than that one, because it's really big. The biggest rocks make the biggest craters.
Which one's your favorite rock?
This one.
Why is that one your favorite?
Because it's small and nice and cute. Rocks crash into the moon, and then they make moon craters. And we can see real craters at night when the moon's big. You can make moon craters just like me.